Alex, I'm looking at one of your field labs. It's a bit empty and dark.
Oh, yes. Most of them have been temporarily offline for a while now. To be honest, with the RDA getting more active lately, we had to shut them down and retreat closer to the HQ.
Is it safe to use these labs now?
Well, the Resistance is acquiring more allies and more chances to drive the RDA away. Having these labs online again might be a good idea. Go inside and check your SID. It should pick up a signal from the lab's power system, scan the floor and walls, and route power from the inverters to the main fuse box. The same should work with any field lab around the western frontier.
Alex, I've done it. The field lab is active.
Wonderful. I'm already receiving the data from your end. So much was happening at these labs, but most of the research activities were left incomplete. Valuable data abandoned. There should be a terminal connected with the HQ there. Let's check if the connection works. Please try to use the terminal now.
Alex, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. Great. Now there's a terminal like this in every field lab. Don't forget to check them as you swing by. Who knows when someone from HQ may have something interesting for you, right? Okay, Alex out.
Such gifts Ewa shares with us. Do not worry about that animal. I see him every day. Here, take this as a gift for being a good listener. Is there not anywhere else you could be standing? night has more dangers than the day.
Etua is young. She needs a firm hand.
You are courting trouble. Over here. Look at this place. Another of their disruptive creations. And Neon wanted me to stay put.
Was it like this when you arrived?
These sky people bodies here, some my doing, but others not. No, someone was here before us. Their flying machine is not here, but we should find out what happened here first.
Maybe it's linked to... not right now. Aircraft parts. Damaged. Almost snapped off. I wonder if... I don't think so. No. Doesn't look right.
Anyone copy? Come in. Listen, we already know the aircraft is FUBAR, and we know you got your asses kicked by a blue. Nice. We've got more guys inbound to help you secure that damn aircraft. Keep a close watch and try not to mess that up.
No, not yet. But what else? Maybe not now. Maybe it's linked to... Maybe not now. But what else? I don't think so. No, not yet. I wonder if... RDA aircraft. Gets attacked mid-air. Takes damage. Comes fall out of the sky. Something hits that tree.
So we know it was not an accident. The sky people were forced down from the skies.
Not right now. Maybe it's linked to... Doesn't look right. Not right now. Maybe it's linked to... that's not it. No. I don't think so. Doesn't look right. Not right now. Maybe it's linked to... A Naranahe hunter. Skilled. Spear sets off explosion. Takes out a handful of RDA.
Came here with purpose. They would not stand for what the sky people are doing here.
Maybe it's linked to...
No, not yet.
But what else? Hunter calls Ikran. RDA sees it, tries to kill it. Ikran, Hunter, both take off, in a hurry.
If anything could have brought down the Sky People's machine, it would be an Ikran.
Think we've covered everything.
I wish Neon could have seen this. To see when a hunter takes real action over grandstanding.
They were serious about stopping the construction, it seems. Even went after that aircraft.
The Sky People will not abandon this site so easily. I need to warn the others. Tell Neon, there will be more of them.
The rest of the aircraft should be close by. I picked up a scent.
You have dealt with the Sky People before, right? Then I do not need to wish you good luck. But good luck.